Also new tonight, a carjacking and robbery suspect's in jail this evening, but not without putting up a fight. He's accused of injuring two Sacramento County Sheriff's deputies while resisting arrest.
Both officers are conscious, alert, they're doing well. The officer did a great job out here, and I expect both officers to be back on the street shortly.
Sheriff's investigators say the man tried to carjack a person in Antelope, then broke into a home and tried to rob the people inside. Deputies spotted the man and gave chase. They say the suspect hit one of the deputies on the head as they tried to arrest him. A second deputy complained of chest pain after the chase. Both deputies were seen at the hospital and are expected to be okay.